Hi everyone, Ben Jordan here. Friends call me Banjo. This video is not sponsored. Any attempt at my food challenges, use your own risk. Be safe. Make adjustments to them. Get with some friends and have some fun. Get some more people involved. Let's give thanks to men and women in the military. Today, guys, we got Dessert Tuesday. Brought it back. We're going to have some fun with that. That's a lot of fun for me. So we're going to shoot for 12 pounds on Saturdays. What we got here today is we got 2-pound breakfast bowl, and we got a sauerkraut cake, trying to hit 5 pound on that, bunch of Hershey's, half gallon of Reese's, peanut butter ice cream, Cool Whip, Reese's pieces, and roasted almonds, and peanut butter cups, and all that on there. Let's get this weighed up. I don't want it to cool down on me. Got some Jackson Farm milk, and we'll see where we're at today. It smells real good. Try to hit around 8 pounds today, maybe. Let's see what happens. Got that teared out. Zero. Empty aluminum tray. Oh, you know, yeah. Okay. Empty aluminum tray. 6.2. 6.2. Take that off of there. So it needs to be 2 pounds, 6.2. 288. So we know we got 2 pound there. A little over 2 pound. I'm gonna tear that out. Put this baby on. Now the bird tray, I only got one. It weighs 10.2 ounce. Look at that. Ooh, man, does that look good? 10.2 ounce. So that's 591. We're just slightly under 5 pounds. I mean, we're right there. I don't want that melting on me. Look at that sauerkraut cake. Homemade sauerkraut cake. I'll tell you about that while we're eating. Let that off there, I guess. Huh? All right, we got some Jack's Farm milk here. I don't want that ice cream melting on me too bad. That's why I'm kind of talking and moving quick today. All right. You know what? I got a cookie or two here. I'll throw that on there, and that'll make that 5 pounds. How about that? That's a fair deal. There's one. How about that? So we could say we got 5 pound there. That's fair. All right. Let's get rolling. Jack's Farm milk, chocolate milk. 60-minute challenge. Here we go. Ready? Let's eat like a bear. Ready? Set? Go. All right. Does that smell good? Protein bowl. Chicken and rice. Oh man, that looks got potatoes in there. Cheese. scrambled egg. Man, does that taste good. Nice and hot. Jalapenos. Actually put two protein bowls together. And a jalapeno. That we had in the freezer. Scrambled a couple of eggs. There was some jasmine rice in there. I'm going to dig in a pork chop in there. Bring the weight up. Add some onions. Tastes good. Oh, that tastes good. trying to keep this warm and that cold. Oh. Just trying to build it. Put it back in the freezer. Go upstairs, check this thing. I'm just having a good old time, you know. That's it. That was good. That was really good. Woo! Man. All right, so we're a little over 2 pounds down there. Now we'll get to the old sauerkraut cake. 1/2 gallon of Reese's ice cream. We put that cookie on there, that should brown us up. We should be a 5 now. I would say. Fair enough, huh? My. Where's my spoon? There's one. All right, here we go. Sauerkraut cake. Here we go. Reese's. Ice cream. Oh my. Wow. Man, that's good. I want a Reese's Pieces. Got some Cool Whip on there. There's a pretzel. Got peanut butter on that. That way down there. Hershey syrup. Roasted almonds. That sauerkraut cake. You put a whole ham. Of sauerkraut in it. How about that? Now we know we're good, huh? And it's really heavy. It's a real heavy cake. Real dense. But you don't taste the sauerkraut at all. There's a little mini Reese cup. Miniature Reese cups in there. Whole pack. Pack of pretzels, caramel dip on there, Hershey's chocolate syrup. Man, is that good. Wow. That's Dessert Tuesday. Man. Oh, yeah. We're going to keep it on. This is 5 pound dessert. That was it. Now you can get that recipe. Fresh sauerkraut cake on lime. I think it's actually a Weight Watchers. But I don't think they want you adding all this other stuff. Kind of defeats the purpose a little bit. Here. But I think it's just cool. Because it's unique. And there's the pieces. That's the pretzels. There's the pieces. Reese pieces. And there's the little mini cups. And then we got the almonds. All right, that pound's down. Oh my. Turn it around for you. My ice cream tastes so good. Not too bad. We needed a GoPro. I think we're getting wore out. Been doing a lot of videos on them. And we wanted a certain type. So, we'll call it all around. Ended up finding one down in the beautiful state of West Virginia at Target. At first went there and couldn't find it. I'm like, oh no. And then Reneo found it, and Henry down there at Target, thanks for your help. Super nice people. Big help finding that. Glad we did. It's a nice store, Target. Coming out there checking out. Here they got a Starbucks in there. You smell that coffee? I'm like, I gotta get one of them. That's so good. I really like that ice cream. Them pretzels are good too. got a viewer challenge come in. I'm going to pronounce it right. M-A-U-V-E, Avenger 09. Or Wavy and Jane's Hoagie. Pepperoni roll and a pie. Wavy and Jane's, great place, great food. Great people that sounds like a really good challenge here. Let's get that one on the table. See what we can do with that one. Waving James, they got big old hoagies. Big old pepperoni rolls. I really like that ice cream. That's good. I think that's that ice cream wiped out.
Man. Woo.
Ah. Man, that's a lot. I don't know, guys.
Nah, it was a lot of sweets. We're close. Oh, man. But man, sun's out. Looks pretty nice outside. I still see there's some snow on the ground up there. Probably not too warm. Thank you.
one thing about the sauerkraut cake, it's real dense. Well, guys, I think we ate a good bit of it anyway. That was a good run. Where we at? 52. Man, we're closed. Like mud, real thick. Nice up. I think we did pretty good. Not too bad. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I sure did. But that Fiesta Bowl seemed like it was yesterday. We did that one. That's a while ago, huh? That's pretty good. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your evening. Family and friends, have some fun. Eat some good food. Another day closer to spring. I think we did pretty good there with that one. Nice challenge, almost. But I'd say we hit 4 pounds on dessert. And we got 1 pound there and 2 pounds there. Not too bad. I'll take it. Been having some issues with the GoPros that have been heating up. Around 60 minute mark. Kicking off, so I don't know whether they're getting just used so much or what. But, you know, if it's an ongoing thing, we'll do what we gotta do. Get better equipment or whatever. Keep an eye on it, because We don't want to get into that.
Yeah.
Where you're watching the video and then
yeah.
Right at the end it cuts out. That's terrible. So I'll let you know we are on that. And have a good day and evening, and we'll see you guys next week.